What is Starlink satellite internet? Starlink represents a significant leap in internet technology, offering high-speed, satellite-based internet services globally. This innovative solution by SpaceX is designed to provide reliable internet access, especially in areas where traditional broadband is unavailable or inefficient. Compared to traditional satellite internet, Starlink has superior speed and latency, similar to traditional broadband options. Why the right router makes a difference. While Starlink opens the door to high-speed internet, the router you choose is key to unlocking its full potential. The standard router provided with Starlink, much like those offered by typical ISPs, delivers basic functionality. However, for users seeking to get the latest Wi-Fi technology, improved security, performance, and Wi-Fi range to maximize their Starlink experience, exploring additional options beyond the standard Starlink router could be beneficial. Upgrading to a mesh Wi-Fi system, such as Orbi, ensures that you are leveraging every aspect of Starlink's advanced capabilities. So today, we're going to show you how to set up your Orbi 970 series quad band mesh Wi-Fi 7 system with your Starlink satellite Wi-Fi kit. The Orbi Wi-Fi 7 can help expand your Wi-Fi coverage and improve connectivity throughout your home. Let's get started. The contents you will need for your setup will include a complete Starlink kit with one Starlink antenna and kickstand, one Gen 3 Starlink router, one 50-foot Starlink cable, one 5-foot Starlink AC cable and power supply, a complete Orbi 970 series system with one router, two satellites, three power adapters for your router and satellites, one Ethernet cable. Now, make sure your Starlink kit is set up according to the standard Starlink setup guide. Once you're done with the Starlink kit setup, connect to the Starlink satellite. Then, connect to Starlink's Wi-Fi and return to the Starlink app. There, you can run a speed test with speed test directly from the Starlink app. Once speed test is finished and your Starlink kit is connected and online, turn the Starlink router around and remove the RJ45 cover to access the Ethernet ports. Now you are ready to set up your Orbi Wi-Fi system. First, download the Orbi app on your iOS or Android mobile device to start your Orbi installation. To set up your router, follow the step-by-step setup process. This will include the hardware setup, which we'll demonstrate for you now by connecting to your Starlink satellite Wi-Fi router. As this diagram shows, you'll be connecting your Orbi router to the Starlink router. To connect your router to your Starlink router, plug in one end of the Ethernet cable into the yellow port labeled Internet. This is a 10 gigabit Ethernet port that supports all internet speeds up to 10 gigabits per second for faster internet connectivity. Then, plug in the other end into the Ethernet port of your Starlink router. To power your router, find the port for the power adapter on the back of your Orbi router. Then, plug in the power adapter. When the cable is connected, plug the power brick into a power outlet, and the Orbi router will automatically power up. Once your router's LED light turns on, your Ethernet connection between the Orbi router and Starlink router will be complete. Then, return to the step-by-step setup process in the Orbi app to continue with your installation. For additional help with installation, watch our video in the description below to learn how to install your Orbi 970 series quad band mesh Wi-Fi 7 system using the Orbi app. After the installation is finished, you can use the Orbi app to enable NETGEAR Armor's cybersecurity solution, an IoT Wi-Fi network, guest network, and the smart parental controls. Now you can enjoy the benefit of the Starlink internet service and the whole home coverage and security of a NETGEAR Orbi system. To check your Starlink internet speed to the Orbi RBE971 router, you can simply run a speed test from the Orbi app. To learn more about the Orbi 970 series quad band mesh Wi-Fi 7 system, visit netgear.com/Orbi 970. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.